All right, well, let's go get him.
Let's. Yeah. You won't whoop me this time.
Here he comes.
Wow, I didn't even do it.
No, I did the other, just the... Wow. just barely, not enough to get Soyloids. I want that effect, dick.
Damn it. Attack missed, really?
Oh my god.
Oh, mine went away now.
I need the Ring of Regeneration.
I've been thinking that this whole time. I don't know why.
I don't even have it. I don't even know. Is it in this one even?
Yeah, it is. I don't know.
There's a shield that restarts health over time.
Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's one. God damn it. Dude, leave me alone, you prick. I don't want smoths anymore. It takes up too much on my screen.
I know, it's too big. It's too great.
This is a weapon I use when I just want to dick around on PvP. Ow. God damn it. Oh my god.
Alright, he's gotta be close. Whew. I could've hit him again. He's gotta be super close to next phase.
I think so.
I didn't want to do that.
There we go.
Is this the blood?
It sure is.
The blood of the dark soul.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do. I know everything. I want my cape to look like that.
I know, right? I want mine to function like that as well, if I have one.
I knew he was gonna turn around.
Alright, Nut, prepare for a wrecking. Damn, I could've hit him again. Ow. Not today.
Oof, that's sort of an old man.
Oh, they go through the wall, I see. I see.
Do it, do it. got kicked.
Oh. 30 seconds. Oh. Get away from that lightning, man. Oh!
Didn't trick me that time. I'm gonna switch right now.
Yep, me too. Well, not yet. There's a swap though, so you can hit him.
Yeah, I'm trying, but I didn't want to get hit by them heads.
Damn, man, I can't even hit you, you prick.
He runs too fast.
Ah, shoot, what did I have? Washington. Please do decent damage. Please do decent damage.
Now I'm gonna put on gold pyres.
There's the triple. Oh, so the one when he shoots. Oh no, oh no. The one when he shoots in the air is his triple.
Trick me. I'm just gonna roll on. Roll every time he does that now. Because that's where a lot of his damage was on me. He was jumping at you and then actually attacking me.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, just roll every time I see that because who knows where he's gonna go.
Yeah. Ow, how did that hit me? Got a real hit that time.
Oh well.
He was too far away forever, so I just started throwing fire bombs.
Stupid lightning, go away. Oh no, that was a bad roll. Oh god, no, he was. I rolled right through him that time. That was damn close.
No, oh, that second attack was terrible. I was way too far away. I didn't know he's coming for me.
I don't know where he's at. Oh, he's over by you. Oh, there's a lot of lightning over here. Oh no!
No.
There, yes!
Nice.
Gael goes down. I like that boss fight a lot.
That's a sweet boss fight.
That's my style of boss fight.
Nice. That was awesome.
Yeah. That's a good fight. I'm gonna look down here. It's gotta be like a bonfire. Yeah, there it is. Ah, see a bonfire. That arena is ridiculous. It's huge.
Oh.
Alright, is there any like things I can pick up?
No, I didn't see any.
Probably not. I'm gonna look around briefly. I'm sure there's other parts I can go to, but
I gotta go steal boss weapons there.
I did too, and I saw that we got the
blood dark, of the dark
soul blood or whatever.
Yeah, something like
that. So I'm
gonna
go. I'm gonna go to the Ashes DLC and talk to that girl. The one that paints. Maybe she wants it. Maybe I can get something. I'm gonna go there first, actually. Let's see here.
There's the crossbow and his greatsword. Wow.
I'm getting the greatsword.
That's a hard choice.
A hard choice, yeah. Whatever. The crossbow is cool and all, but please. Please, there's no comparison.
Oh. Cool.
Do you want this blood? What will you give me? Are you even. You are up here. Hey. Bitch. Oh. Give blood of the dark soul. Yes.
My thanks, Ashen One. With this, will I paint a world? Please tell me thy name. I would name this painting after thee.
You want to name the painting after me? You're going to name it Gregorio.
Gregorio.
The world of Gregorio. I have no name.
I see. We are much alike. Then I will name this painting Ash. It'll be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. And one day, it will make someone a goodly home.
You have weird hands.
I wonder when Uncle Gael intends his return. I hope the new painting will be to him a gentle home.
Did you do anything?
I'm still talking
to him. Thanks, Ashen One. I will assuredly finish the painting of a cold, dark, and very gentle place. One day,
What? Do something. Paint. Maybe. I wonder if she does something different if you tell her your name.
I'm telling her my name.
Die. Get the paint, bitch. You're dead now. Give me back that blood. I broke your painting stand anyway. It's all in the fire.
You suck, lady.
Maybe I should have rested or something first. Right. She probably responds. You probably can't just straight up kill her.
Let me check. I'm gonna travel back.
Back to where?
The chapel.
Tell her your name, see if she does anything different.
I did. I'm gonna travel there again.
Oh. No, she's dead. She is long. She's good and dead. Well, I guess if she was going to do anything, she's not gonna do it now. She's dead. God damn it. Why did I do that? I should have rested and talked to maybe something changed. God damn it. God damn it.
What an idiot.
Let's see. I want to open this wall that says show your humanity. But I don't know what it means.
Use the Googles.
I don't want to Google it.
Well, you obviously aren't figuring it out.
I have no idea how to figure it out. I need a humanity. If I had a humanity, I'd just pop that and I'd be like, oh, hey.
I should kill you. You're being stupid. She doesn't do diddly squat poo.
Well, maybe she does later. Stupid wall, I'm human. Let me through.
What's that woman's name?
Who's?
That painting lady.
I don't know what her name is. Gregorio. Erby Gregoria, not Gregorio.
You're stupid.
Damn this wall. How do I open it? I don't know what it means. Show your humanity. If I had one, you'd see the most human ever. The most humanest human.
Her name's Painting Woman.
Oh no, I've been grabbed. Oh god, quit gnawing at me. Yeah, give me that stuff.
Really?
Show your humanity. Is there anything in the swamp?
You're a total waste, woman. I hate you. I'm using the Google.
Don't use the Google.
I'm using the Google.
Well, fine. At least let me know if I would be able to figure it out or not. I don't have a clue. I figured out some pretty good puzzles before, right? I figured out how to get to the dragon. Oh no! I've been invaded. Oh no. Oh ho ho. You'll never find me If I have branches.
Oh god, there he is! No! I didn't get up! You bastard! I was gonna scare the hell out of me. I was gonna write branch and hide. Son of a bitch. You bastard. Damn it. Could have turned into one of those crystals. I was in the perfect spot. Bitch. Think you're all good. Well, guess what? I'm not embered now, so now you can't do it. Now I can look around. See how to show humanity. Oh my god, this bug man is beating the crap out of me.
Me too.
It's this washing pole. It's not terrible, but it's not that good. I killed your mommy and your pappy. Little babbies. Don't grow into a big one. Why did you go underwater? What do you do then?
How do I get back up there?
Do I bitch. Show my humanity? Did you Google it?
Mm-hmm.
Is it something I'd be able to figure out?
I don't think so.
Have I done anything that I need to do it?
You're about to.
Oh, so I need a white branch in front of it or something. No, that wouldn't make sense.
What wall is it that even does it says it?
It turned me into a statue. Is this human? No. I was about to do it. What's that? What wall?
Yeah.
It's right in the bonfire. There's a gate that opens. Sort of a vowel. Well, I'm not a consonant, but I'm a vowel. It's not good enough. It's not human. I'm a statue again. Is it a branch that I'm supposed to use?
Yeah, it's not working.
I only have one left. Do I have chameleon? I don't think I do. Son of a bitch. I don't have chameleon.
Yeah, I'm watching the video. This description isn't working enough.
I need to buy branches. But where do I get them? No. I think you're wrong. It didn't help me at all. Now I have no branches. I know where I can get some quick, though. Yes. Let me go to Road of Sacrifice. No. I want to go to here. I think whatever you're reading was wrong. I didn't do nothing. I turned into a statue twice and a sword of a vowel twice.
Alright, this is what you gotta do. You gotta run way out into the swamp. Then you gotta use a branch 2 times.
Thanks for spoiling it for me. Spoiler.
You asked me.
I asked if I was using the correct item. I didn't ask how to do it.
You aren't gonna figure that out.
You don't know that. I'm pretty good at puzzling.
Well, you tell me why you would run way out into the middle of a swamp, use a branch 2 times, and then go back.
I don't know. So I was just trying it over and over right there. Oh, please stop shooting me. I got 3 branches. That's all I need.
Really?
I guess.
Oh my god.
What?
Turn me back into the... Really? There we go. Why do you run so slow? A walk so slow. Float so slow.
Float so slow. Do you turn into a humanity?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. All right, yeah, I probably wouldn't have figured that out because I wouldn't have just kept using my branches in front of the door. Waiting to turn into something else.
Don't try to sprint. That makes you go out of it.
I know. I've hid from a lot of invaders. I know how they work.
Wow. I thought maybe it'd be different in the humanity thing.
Alright. So I need to kill that stupid flea guy again. You know what, nerd? I'm going to use these babbies. I'm gonna try out these here swords.
Definitely showed my humanity, I guess. How did
Let me show my humanity. I'm a humanity, first try. Huh. Weird. I wonder if Manus will accept me as one of his own now, with all the rest of the humanities down there. Yeah, I don't know how someone figured this out. Well... if that invader hand had got there, I might have actually figured it out.
Oh, were you standing out in the swamp?
I was, because I was looking around, trying to see if I can make sense of anything. Huh. So I actually might have figured it out on my own, but no, the invader had to ruin it.
Not on purpose.
No, but if I wanted to turn into a humanity... I wouldn't have tried out there again. Unless I got invaded again, I guess.
Where is this? I got a divine blessing from something. There's a lizard down there. Where am
I? Wall? Hidden wall? Do I want to go down? I don't think I've been here before. I hear stuff. Oh no. I hear one of these men. Oh my god. Archers, no. Oh god. And hammer man. Lido, leave me be. Oh, and ringed knight. Oh my god. Lido, leave me be. Oh, two ringed knights. Oh god.
Oh god. Get this poo up here.
There's a giant and there's two ringed knights.
Man, I killed them already.
I don't even want to fight you. I don't want to die. Not today. Stop it, please. Is there any other items up here? Is that the item I see over there? No.
Dragon head shield. Don't I already have that? Oh, this
maybe
is
it's a
small
one.
Shield. Yeah, it is.
The one that the third one uses. Huh. Neato. 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 Alright. Where you at, you derpy spear man? You're gonna die, just like your friend. Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Whatever, forget you. It's not up in this top part, is it? I don't see another item up here.
No, go down the stairs. Pray. Whoa.
What's that thing?
What? No, you're being a dick. You told me no.
What's over here? Get out of here. Oh, dragon head shield. So what's this thing over yonder?
That ladder better stay there, because I just jumped off the edge on accident.
Soul of a great champion. Maybe I can trade it in for a weapon. Alright, well, what's this thing? Pray to the purging monument. Lep was looking for this.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he was.
I need to go find Lep. Reinstate the king's decree for 80,000 souls. You can revive Judicator Argo. Oh, so you can redo the Spear of the Church fight. Aw. Oh. No thanks. Neat though. Huh. Interesting. I need to go find Lap.
He's dead.
It might be, I don't know. I'm pretty sure the last spot I saw him was in that room with the gold covetous serpent ring. So I'm gonna go check there.
He was up there, wasn't he?
Yeah, that's where I last saw him. Now, how was it that I get over there? Show your humanity. Stupid thing. This way. This is where I want to go, I think. No, this isn't where I want to go. Where was that thing? Where was it? Where was it? Where was it?
I don't remember where he was.
I don't remember where that was either.
Never mind, I just found
it. Oh, wait, I know where it is. I gotta go up that ladder.
He's still sitting. I'll tell him.
I got to go up this ladder.
I'll speed right on over, he says.
Ow, no, clear turtle. He'll speed on over. Alright, so I guess he must move over. I'm going to tell him. I'm guessing that he must move over to the monument now. Ow. And let the feast begin, weirdo. Nope. I just need to talk to my friend Lap over there. I have a feeling the poor fellow's gonna die.
What did I come here in search of?
Damn. I remember.
Stop it.
Hey, I got the ring knight hood.
I'm unbreakable. Unbreakable. Huh. Are you certain of that?
No. Mm-hmm. Oh, I got twinkling titanite. I can make that sword plus five.
Thank you. Thank you kindly. I'll speed right on over.
You won't be long before
I know everything. Who I was. What I lived for.
Alright. How much bone to the last boss?
And I'll have you to thank for it all.
I'm back up there.
I swear upon my birth name that I am your friend.
Watch, we're gonna get up there and then he's gonna be dead.
No matter what might come out, no matter what I was, if you would do me the honor.
You should have not told him where it was. You said nothing.
Always.
No.
It won't be long now before I know everything. Who I was.
Fine.
And I'll have you.
You suck anyway.
I will see you at the Purging Monument, friend. See what you have to say. See who you really are. He's gonna be Solaire. No, he's gonna be dead. I just know it.
I agree.
And I remember, once we kill Mid-Eater, there's that girl behind that door that asked us to kill Mid-Eater.
Girl behind that door.
Yeah, where all those fat guys walk up the stairs.
Oh, I never went up to that door.
Well, she gives you something. And then she asks if you'd kill Mid-Eater. And I said yes. But he's not dead. He's not dead yet.
No, he's been wrecking us. Ow! Vito, ow! You asshole, your buddy old pal's dead anyway. Leave me alone.
I'm not even gonna fight these nerds. I'm running right on by. Summon Lido, not summon archers, please. Bye, nerds.
You're not. Oh god, watch out, you sack.
He's not over here.
No.
What? Where is he? Lap. No. I don't want to fight that boss again. No thanks. Lap, where are you at? Well, where could he have gone?
I'm gonna go check on him real quick. Again.
No, don't write the sign down. Huh. Where would he go? What's he doing?
He's gone. But he's not there.
Oh, God.
Where could he be? He said he was going over there.
Well, let's see here. I have no idea. I don't even have a guess. I don't know where he would have gone.
Strange.
Oh, never mind. I do have them. You best Google it. Feast begin. Quit talking to yourself, weirdo. Where are you even at? Gross. No!
Okay. Weird.
Huh.
It says,
where do I need to go?
At the crumbling staircase after your first meeting with Dragon Mid-Eater.
In the catacombs area. Alright. Why is he there? That's not even close to the right direction.
Huh. No, that's the complete opposite way.
That's weird. This thing's lying to us. It's a trap.
It's a trap.
Don't shoot lightning spears at me, dicks. Just let me do what I'm going to go do.
Well, I plus 5 to 3 weapons right there.
You're gonna run out of slabs?
I still have 8 more.
get out of here. Let me alone. I need to go find a latch.
I should add Gael's greatsword.
Here he is. Hey. Hey, why are you sitting like that? What's wrong? The way he's sitting reminds me of a certain someone whose emote I do not have because I killed him.
Oh, finally.
It is the Petra Squat.
Now I know exactly who I was. And for that, I've a little thanks to be giving. Go this way and peep past the broken staircase. Some awfully fine treasures just sitting there all alone. It'll change your life.
Oh, wow.
I've much to thank you for. What? So I'll say it again.
You'll see.
Again. Go this way and peep past the broken staircase.
How'd you get there so fast?
Some awfully I ran from fine that bonfire. Treasures just sitting there all alone.
The what? Ring City Streets one.
Don't you believe me?
I don't believe you. I am 100% certain of who you are and what you're going to do now. I know it. In my loins.
Apparently, we should go do that Spear of the Church thing again.
Every age.
Why?
It said you can summon him as his true identity.
Rubbish to one such as I, devoid of all worldly wants.
Even after you find him?
I don't know, I didn't say nothing.
I don't know. Maybe it's just the way we are.
I know what his true identity is now.
A fine dark soul to you.
Oh, yes, I do. I just met him. And he does his usual thing. He's a right little prick.
Where is he?
Down near the bottom. I just... Why did I do that? I don't know. That drop better still be there. It's gonna be his armor. I know it.
God damn it.
The Ring City Streets. Get my gang. Roll out. Do gang stuff. Damn it, now I got to run all the way back. Then I gotta run over and get my souls.
I died. Before I even found
it. Wow, how did you do that?
Well, I went from the wrong bonfire.
Why, where'd you come from?
The shared grave.
Lapse armor. I've got it.
Do you fight him or what?
No. Jesus Christ, that scared me. You'll see. You'll see when you get there.
Hurry up.
Leave me alone, Skelly Man. You nasty little wanker. I know what I want to do is I want to fall down.
I don't see him anywhere.
Well, you're going the wrong way.
How?
Mm-hmm.
What the heck? Where is he?
My god, you still haven't found him?
No, I haven't found him.
You suck.
No, he's not here. You're lying.
Well, I found him down there. He's definitely down there. What, are you coming from Ring City Streets Bonfire?
Mm-hmm.
When you first get in there, instead of going left, you go right.
Get in where?
When you first walk in from the area that the dragon breathes fire on you, you go right. And he's in that room at the bottom of the stairs. Did you find him yet?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
What's that?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my god. Where the dragon breathes fire on you when you first come in that building?
Yeah.
You go right instead of left.
I did.
He's in that room at the bottom for me.
So, have...
As a matter of fact, I have. Give me that
Treat
sword.
Treat the firekeeper.
Oh. I'm nice to the firekeeper.
Welcome home, speak very well, then taken. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of this world. Farewell, Ashen One.
Goodbye.
Ah?
Give me about another hundo. About a hundo.
Ashen One.
Tis good, wasn't it?
Want you to reinforce stuff, fool. Oh, I wish I had twinkling titanite. Oh, Gael's is just a regular greatsword. I see. What? Oh, this is already okay. You have Gales at plus five. What's damage on it?
516.
Oh. Pretty, be careful.
No. Have you still not found him?
No, he's not here.
Well, what'd you do wrong?
I didn't do anything wrong.
Gael's sword's pretty cool.
What the heck? He wasn't there the first time.
I bet he was, and you just did not see him.
I went in there like 3 times. And then I went back to Firelink and decided I wanted to go look again.
Let's see here.
You suck dick. Patches.
You don't know that it's Patches.
Took his helmet off.
It's catching Patches.
Gave me Patches squat. You suck, guy. Oh my God, I just ran off the edge.
You suck.
No, you suck.
Wrong.
Noah. Do you want to summon us? Do you want to summon us? What? Let me change the party settings first. Okay, you can join.
Just doing some, trying to see if I want to do different fashion.
Real fashion or stupid fashion?
I don't know, it's pretty good. With this shirt on, you can see my chest hair, so. You know.
Wow.
That's pretty good. That looks pretty good. That looks good. So, Noah joined the party. If I remember correctly, you had ringed in a wall still.
That's right.